Hi guys!
Hello!
So today we have a Dutch crockery design inspired makeup for you. Yeah. I was very inspired by Dutch crockery but also by traditional Russian technique in making crockery designs called Gzhel. Actually you can find similar blue designs in China too. So yeah, I was inspired and I took references from Russian plates to make this makeup. So yeah, please enjoy the video.
Thank you. See you guys.